Good morning, everyone. We're heading to Dublin today for the competition of Lyrical. She's so excited. This is her first competition, lyrical dance competition. She just started the lesson last September.
And it's a really nice dance teacher. Yeah, she really is. Very, very nice. What else? The really nice dancers. And dance very, very nice again.
She needs to do her hair done and a little bit of makeup.
Not too much.
Anyway, we're going to update you later. She's ready now for dancing.
Yeah, she's ready.
Okay, so we need to go now because
she hasn't stretched, you guys.
What's left to say? These prayers aren't working anymore. Every word shut down in flames. What's left to do with these broken pieces on the floor? I'm losing my voice.
Can I please have competitors?
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Mr. Bean.
And Vanya's with her friends.
How?
Yeah, she had a competition. I'm waiting.
Don't shake it.
Lee, I'm going to zip out for 2 minutes. Okay, I'll be back in.
Hello. I'm
We're
Mr.
Waiting
Bean.
For the what is that? Awardee? Yeah. So hopefully she will. See you later, guys.
In fifth place, we have Cuíva Doherty, Lisa Heenan. In fourth place, we have Megan Tuckett, Elevation. In third place, we have Florence O'Donnell Dapa. Yeah. Blaheen Lanahan McKinley School of Dance. And our winner of our under 11 lyrical solos is Hayley Mulvaney Elevate. Okay, girls, hold up your trophies. And 1, 2, 3, and a big huge bow. Well done. Okay, sit down, guys.
Rachel?
I still have 2 more dances to go. A jazz and a lyrical. With really, really nice girls, I said at the beginning of the video, I think. Unless we recreated it. But they are really, really nice, and a really, really nice dance teacher. Yeah.
See you later.
I'm gonna get food.
Yeah. Hi, guys.
Oh, hi. We are on our way back to the, what you call it? What's it called?
Church of Scientology.
We'll be there in about 6 minutes.
It's actually been fun today, not boring.
Yeah.
Very fun.
Because Daddy stopped being cranky.
Why are you cranky, isn't that?
I was never cranky.
Daddy's not cranky.
Daddy was happy the whole day.
Yeah.
I was awake at like 5:30 to get up to like 5:15.
I was awake at like 6:20 and went to bed at like 10 o'clock.
Guys, say we are. Sorry, say we are. Dream Stoppa. And our winners are in this shirt, McKinley.